All right, we're back to the shrine with a lovely little puzzle where I had to apparently light every single torch without getting it once. So I'm gonna do that my way. That is to say, the incorrect way. Well, honestly, I like my way better because it gets the job done. I'd like to think that the previous illusion I did back there is the correct one, but the fact that I can't go back is what worries me a bit. Oh, that lowers that water thing down. Oh, I see. I'm supposed to put that on the button to lower it down to safely light all the torches. I see. Good thing I have fire arrows. So I could care less. That's another shrine down. This should be 19 left, I would imagine. If I have only one spirit orb, then yes, it is in fact 19 left. Durability varies with each weapon, yeah, because sticks only last for very, 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 very little time. Defeat the gut check challenge and the contest of ultimate endurance. Wait, so these are the three same ones? Or is it, I don't know. Whatever. Regardless, we did this, so hooray. Now back on to what I was supposed to be doing, where there's still one person that I've got to save in this mess of passages. And I don't know where that person is. I'm sorry, are you about to do something? No? Okay, cool, bye. Huh. Pardon me, thank you. Just, passing through, don't mind me. Bye-bye. Oh, so he's all the way over here. They're dead. Problem solved. Tank girl, let's head back to the stable so that everyone will hate this guy. Well, a lot of people don't really know to do that minigame, and You probably see me do that minigame already, where I get like 200 profit, but I've actually expanded to like 700 profit per game now, because there's hidden silver and gold rupees on that course. But you have to have the stamina and be fast enough to do it within the time limit, though. That's the thing, huh? That gold rupee's pretty far off to the side, huh? Full climbing gear is a must. And having it upgraded to tier 2, or tier 3, I guess, if you count the first tier being 0 stars, is kind of necessary as well, huh?
Hi. Oh.
Ooh, more money. Oh, I'm glad you this happened, because I found a shrine while I was out there, huh?
Oh.
Oh, I have a home, actually. Again, can't pet the dogs, 0 out of 10. I want to pet dogs, damn it. They're adorable. Okay, so that's the shrine I found over there. The Great Plateau is right there, so yeah. Alright, well let's keep doing side quests, because doing side quests are helping me find stuff I'm missing, like shrines. And that's always a good thing. There's also shrine quests, obviously. Oh, that's right, I was on my way to the two rings still, huh? Let's do the two rings, actually, since, you know... I have cooked a fairy before. I have done it. They give you a bit of a nice little health thing there. I'm kinda holding on to fairies, because you can't quite use them in shrine... You can't use Mipha's Grace in shrines. And if I do use Mipha's Grace and I get whacked again, it'd be nice to, you know, a little wake-up call to say, hey, you're gonna die soon. You should probably prepare to not die. Might help you in the long run. Alright. Wait a minute. You deserved it, not me.
Daruk's protection is now ready to roll.
Little pond of water over here. Mine. No birds for you. You don't get any birds. My eggs now. Mine. All mine.
pit.
It is across the bridge. So for this shrine, a single arrow threads two rings. That's shoot an arrow through two rings. The arrow has to fly through rings. Superman switch confirmed. No, okay, let's not even go there. That's a bad idea. That's a really, really bad idea. Alright, so I gotta find the correct two rings to do this with. Oh, for fuck's sake, I'm busy. Stop. Go bother someone else. Find some other hero to mess with today. That ring's hidden and out of sight, so it can't be that one. Oh my god, I'm busy! Do you see me here, doing stuff? Bye! Dumbass. Anyways, what was I doing? I need to find Fire and Earth the two rings, that's right. Looks like I could probably do it with these two rings over here. Maybe. This is tricky. Also, I have an idea. I have to get more air for this to work. I just want to try to do it from the smaller one up to that taller one. There we go! I got it! And just like that, a shrine is born. Whether that's the intended one or not, I don't know, but I did it. I appeared over here. Cool, huh? Team to Go's Shrine. It's chances are, it's just, you know, I just had to find some way to get through two rings. It could be multiple, could be like two or three solutions total. Don't know, but I found something that worked, at least. And we got a puzzle here. I'm ashamed to goes in the name of the goddess Hylia, I offer this trial. Moving in parallel. Hey boy! simple enough. That's the exit, but I do see something else down there. I do. Another great Thunderblade. With a full inventory. Alright, what's crap? You are kind of crap. You know, that would have been great if, you know, you actually moved after I got on the platform and not before. I gotta wait for the platform to come all the way back. Go away, you. It's lost forever! Oh well. Oh, this is my last great flame blade. I'm gonna switch back to a thunder blade. Another one for me. 102. 18 to go. In my eye. Okay. Well, that's that mystery solved. Well, that's what I still have. Beast that wears a crown of bone, prancing through the lush green, mount the piece upon its throne. If only then the shrine has seen. This is where? This is over here. This one definitely feels a little bit weird. I'm not gonna do that one tonight. Okay, I don't know about this one. Okay, let's do some regular side quests for right now. So do normal side quests, maybe I'll get closer to something else while doing this. Or I might just, you know, find my missing memory location too. Or find a hint for it as well, so side quests sound like a good idea. I'm not sure about that. I don't think it's Lord of the Mountain, I think it's something completely different. And I have boarded the Lord of the Mountain before, I wasn't able to tame it or anything. Okay, cloudy day. Make sure it's not Thunderstorm. It's already night. Okay, fine.
I
Noon it is. Rainy day. Oh, I don't have them all. I'm gonna guess I don't have the electric Dharma. Electric variant, I'm probably missing that one then. Cold, warm. Okay, well, maybe a beetle might sell somewhere. I'll have to hold off on that one. So I have to find him a traveler's sword. I'm not doing that right now. Treasure sleeps at the center of the golden triangle, huh? Let's see, I'm not gonna go search for that right now. I need to get Goron Spice. I don't know, I'd like to believe that boarding him would mean that, but you get the quest and everything, the market for that is all the way nowhere near there. So I highly doubt the shrine is related to the other side of the map. It doesn't make sense to me. It really doesn't. I have a feeling that's not it. Test of strength, go! Okay, let's stop being stupid. I already did this. Not this one. This one, probably. Oh. Well, this looks like three of each arrow. For 20 rupees, that is a steal! It's really not. I have 87, I don't need any more rock salt. Actually, no, not there, that's actually down at the bottom. It could be a stall horse, it might be, I'm not sure. It might be something a bit more puzzling, though. Possibly. I was actually trying to find the missing person. Wait a minute. Yeah. Ugh. You so freaking deserve it. I have to wonder if there's anything in this watery area. It's kind of shallow around here. I haven't actually gone into the waterfront yet. Or it could just be just that water. There's water there. You gotta look hard for it. I'm sorry, did you hear something? Nah, I didn't think so. Let's move on. Yeah. A frost house. Go away! Dumbass. I think I've taken out a frost talus already, huh? That's wheat. I don't actually have any rice. Oh wait, here we go. I got one ping of rice. That's really sad. Curry rice. That's making me hungry too. I need the other darner still. Frost Talus is, yeah, I think that's probably where I killed one. Cold Snap Hallow. Blizzard Rod wasn't here, okay. Oh look, it's a whiz robe. That I can't seem to hit. At all. There we go, now I hit it. And it died. Another blizzard rod. I don't think I've been here yet. I'm probably missing more shrines out this way, too. Because I never thoroughly explored this region yet. Buddy, you were frozen. I saved you. You should be thankful. Oh god, FPS drops. Well, if you're gonna be an asshat, we'll make you, you know, regret being an asshat. Shit, I need to get more flame blades soon. Back out to that Colosseum later. Get more fire. Oh, god damn it. Okay, I'm switching back to my armor for this. Sweet points on the top. Ow, I didn't get off time. Oh, I should stay down longer. Link. Oh, camera, why? Ooh, diamond in the mix. think that's all of them. No, there's some enemies that are definitely missing. Maybe they'll come in the DLC, you never know though. I mean, we got Octorox. They suck. They pissed Team the hell off today, so yeah. They suck. They really do suck. Ugh. With their curved shots that try to hit you. When they really shouldn't hit you, but they do hit you. Because reasons. You know what? If Lyclex are absent, fine by me. I'll take that any day. Okay, there is a treacherous up here. Okay, cool. It just spawned in. Yep. A falcon bow! I'll take whatever at this point. Like some more rocks over here. Guys are over here. Walking away, you are. I mean, it can wander this way after the next blood moon. Gotta keep that in mind, buddy. I still have a lot more side quests to do. I think I'm gonna make another push for more of these lovely side quests and shrine quests. And hope to God I find this last memory sometime while I do it. Missing two memories, but one might come to me after I, you know. Or at Ganon, it's possible, actually. So, yeah. Anyways, I'm gonna stop here for the night. The video actually is going on longer than it should be. It's almost 5. Holy crap, I've been going on for a while. So, yeah, this will be it for tonight. Next time, more side quests, and I'm gonna try to explore the southern Ebra Mountains a bit more as well. So, yeah. So, yep, that's it. I will see you guys next time. Good night, people.